Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Where'd you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for, start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself!
No, wait!
Find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
You
do it. What are you waiting for?
Oh, fuck me.
Thank you. Catch you on, you horned up ghouls. I got good.
Takebra here. We must meet. Come to Tom's Diner.
Thank you.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Steiner, I am waiting.
But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold spot.
Seen you in a good few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
Ah, in need of iron and lead then, I take it?
Sure, let me see what you got. All right, let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
Initial reports suggest coronary implant failure. The remainder of Mayor Ryan's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate, Weldon Holt. Holt has also announced plans to run for mayor in the upcoming election.
What now?
It. You do not look so bad. then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn? What's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
Been thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Why you figure she skipped town?
I tried to locate her, but had no success. I suspect she covered her tracks. You said Parker could help you remove the relic. Does she work for a corporation?
Got no clue. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic. Had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure. But she showed that slyness you get in corpo agents. You know the kind.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts, easily. Or have you forgotten? Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose, so...
Wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. In Night City.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
It rose to number 2 in the rankings. Hanako-sama, o wai itekite kouei desu.
Kochira koso.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you...
Fucking Sokka scums everywhere.
Hey! I was listening to that!
Shut up! Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Tom's all right. Not afraid to speak his mind, that's all.